Dr. Boniface Igbenuhe, University of Lagos senior lecturer and a Foursquare Gospel pastor, has committed one of the worst atrocities as a university lecturer. A senior lecturer known as Dr. Boniface Igbenuhe from the Faculty of Arts, a former sub-dean in the University of Lagos, UNILAG, and head of a local Foursquare Gospel church, has been caught on camera harassing a female student sexually, promising good grades in return of interviews with current and former students. The secret investigation took more than a year by BBC, which have been secretly filming the University of Lagos and that of Ghana. In University of Lagos, Dr. Boniface was caught on camera telling his victim to switch off the light, lock the door, and kiss him for a minute. Several students had alleged that they have been harassed by Dr. Boniface, which made BBC send an undercover journalist to him, posing as a 17-year-old secondary school girl that just graduated and seeking admission, which he felt like a pack of cards. It was digged out that Dr. Boniface disclosed further of his colleagues that patronized UNILAG senior staff club code room to commit series of atrocities on female students. Despite repeated requests by BBC, the lecturer has failed to react to the BBC's legal allegations. Also, the University of Lagos disassociated itself from the lecturer's action. Furthermore, it was found out that BBC had zero tolerance on sexual harassment. Meanwhile, another lecturer from Ghana College of Education, Dr. Paul Kwame, was also nabbed by BBC. This time, an undercover journalist who posed as a final year student interested in doing masters was used to get him. According to BBC reporter Kiki Modri, who conducted the investigations, she revealed that the investigation was carried out due to a clamor to expose the bad lecturers. She said that hundreds of people asked them to do it and she personally did it. She also pointed out that she was a victim of the situation sometime when she was in school. So guys, you have seen the height of what lecturers do in universities to get what they want, to the detriment of harassing female students. Well, it's good that some of these bad guys are fished out so that the university community will be a better place, because I know that there are still many of these lecturers hiding in some other universities across Nigeria, across Africa. We hope that BBC will carry out more investigations to nab out these bad men and bring them to justice. I will hope that justice shall prevail and take its full course, because I don't see any reason why a lecturer will sexually harass a female student to get what he wants, knowing fully well that he has a daughter and he won't allow another lecturer to do that to his daughter. Well guys, if you watch this video to the end, I really thank you for watching this video to the end, and please do not forget to subscribe to my channel so that you get more updates on this story. And don't forget to drop your comments in the comment section, because we'll be making a video soon on the reactions.